week I did poetry. Woo! And this is my first time trying out comedy. I wanted to try it.
Yes!
Yeah, so I figured if Big Mars can do it, I could embarrass myself too, you know. I'm just playing. All right, so... Yeah, so Facebook has a whistleblower. And the whistleblower says Facebook is starting wars. Well, I know Facebook has started enough wars in my household. Yeah, my girl, she went through my inbox and found a few other girls and started a whole bunch of wars, and so I agree with the whistleblower. Yeah, have you ever talked to somebody that talks so much they make your eyes hurt? You know, you try to act like you're paying attention and you're really interested in what they're saying, and they just keep it going a little too long and it starts stretching your eyes. Well, anyway, I think people who talk too much give people glaucoma. I think it's a scientific conclusion that I can't prove yet. Yeah, so my cousin, he has glaucoma, and he's a Jehovah Witness. But during the nighttime, he talks in his sleep. And, you know, during the day, he talks about the Archangel Michael. But he's a converted gangster, so in his sleep, motherfucker, I'll kill your fucking ass. I said, Dennis, do you know you talk in your sleep? I say, it's not good either. I say, man, you gonna get excommunicated. Yeah, I hate my sister. You know, we have family problems, and you know, she came out the closet on me. And I don't hate her because she came out the closet. And I don't hate her because of, you know, I'm not homophobic. I hate her because she got better looking women than I do. I just think it fucks up my self-esteem that my little sister has better looking women than I do. And that's getting in the way of our sibling relationship. Hey, did you know there's a retail store and it's called Dick's? Yeah, I thought I was gonna go in there and see a bunch of plastic dicks everywhere or something, but I just saw a bunch of deer shit and hunting shit. And but Dick's, it's a sporting goods place, and so I guess to some people Dick can be a sport and Dick can be kind of good, you know? Well, anyway. Yeah, I went on a date, and there's a moral to the story. I went on a date. I was on, you know, I'm from Chicago, and, we, you know, Hyde Park is a nice neighborhood. We went to a restaurant, a South African restaurant. It's called Nando's. And, I got lucky. I wasn't expecting to get lucky, and I guess the chicken didn't agree with my stomach. So I was really getting into it. I was giving it to her, and I just kept on pooting and passing gas. It was the rude poop, too. It was the wet kind. I just said, I'm sorry, and just kept on coming. I was getting it. Just kept on coming out. So, you know, she never called me again, but I really gave it to her. And if it wasn't for that poop, it was a very embarrassing moment. And but that's my time. I'm Marco. Appreciate y'all. Woo!